new sheriff in town, a new WWE champion. Ladies and gentlemen, John Bradshaw Layfield.
Well, here indeed comes the new WWE champion.
What do you sound so pumped for? This is a great moment, Cole. The great American is now going to be a great champion, JBL. I mean, look at the flags on the Texas Longhorns. Like, look at that American red, white, blue bunting. Well, bunting, you know that stuff.
Check out the flags on the mirrors of the limousine as
well. Got flags on the mirrors. Oh, yeah, look at that. See that.
As the limousine pulls into the arena, we await the appearance of the new WWE champion, 4 days removed from the Great American Bash. Welcome to SmackDown, ladies and gentlemen, from Fayetteville, North Carolina. Michael Cole and Taz at ringside. And I, much as I hate to admit it, I do agree with the general manager, Kurt Angle, that Bradshaw did hit that last turnbuckle before Eddie Guerrero did on Sunday at the Bash.
There he is. The new WWE Champion, JBL. Cole, look at him. Look at that smile, man.
Well, look at that cut. Courtesy of Eddie Guerrero in a steel chair Sunday.
Look at that. You gotta love JBL. What a gentleman. Glad head and shaking everybody's hand. Look at that. Charitable champion. Good man. Good all-around guy, Cole.
Well, this is indeed a side of JBL. Frankly, I've never quite seen before, Taz.
Well, because you don't know the man, that's why. Well, I know JBL. He's a stand-up guy. He's going to make a great champion. He earned this championship. I'm proud of him personally. Look at this.
And now he's kissing babies?
Yeah, look at that. What a good guy. Fourth of July, Cole. Fourth of July is just a few days away. This is just fitting. This is perfect. Look at the ring, Cole. Look at that.
Red, white, and blue bunting. And check out the banner. Congratulations, JBL.
I could read. Thank you.
Well, we're 4 days away from America's birthday, and I guess this is a celebration of sorts for the new WWE champion, JBL.
I mean, the red carpet in the ring. Let's see if we can get a shot of the red carpet there, Mr. Director. Yeah, look at that. Red carpet in the ring. See that?
Look at the balloons.
Balloons on the turnbuckle. This is great.
This is, you sound like you're happier than JBL is.
I don't know if that's possible, Cole. He's the champ.
Thank you. Thank you very much. As our late, great, former President Ronald Reagan once said, it's morning again in America. It's the dawn of a new era, the John Bradshaw Layfield era. And I promise to this, to all of my fans, I will become the most popular WWE champion of all time. I know how America loves a winner. And America, I will give you that love back. I will shake hands with you, America, all of my fans. Of course, I prefer a nod of recognition for no other reasons than sanitary reasons, of course. I mean, shaking hands, you can get germs, and honestly, you don't want your champion getting sick now, do you? And for those of you who insist on shaking my hand, I want to tell you, don't be offended by the fact that I will take out a little hand sanitizer.
The Eddie chants begin here in Fayetteville.
Because I want you to know, folks, it's not personal, it's just personal hygiene. Because I will kiss your babies. As long, of course, if they don't smell bad, they don't spit up, or they don't have runny noses. And I want you fans to get to know me, okay? I prefer to be called Mr. Bradshaw. But if you want to be familiar with me, you can call me champion. Or champ. Because I am the WWE champion. You see, after Ronald Reagan passed away, and John F. Kennedy and Martin Luther King were taken from us at such an early age, what you need in America is a champion. I am proud. I am proud to be your champion. So I don't mind you saying it. You can say it now if you want. JBL. JBL. Come on. JBL. 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 Because that will inspire me. That will inspire me to be the fighting champion that I will be. Unlike Eddie Guerrero. You see, I went into Kurt Angle's office and I looked him in the eye and I said, Mr. Angle, I want to fight tonight. I don't want to rest on my laurels as champion. I want to defend this WWE Championship, and not just against anybody, but against somebody who was at the Great American Bash. And I plan on defending this tonight. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here in Fayetteville, North Carolina. And Mr. Angle told me that I could choose the person that I want to defend my championship against. As long as that person was not Eddie Guerrero. Because, quite honestly, I feel like Eddie's falling off the wagon. Right now, Eddie's not here. If he were here, he'd walk in this ring like a man, shake my hand, and tell me the better man won last Sunday. But he won't do that. Because Eddie Guerrero right now, I'm sad to say, is probably knee-deep in a bottle of pills or knee-deep in a bottle of vodka. And it hurts me very, very badly. It pained me to know that you had a champion that you people were ashamed of. Be ashamed no more, because the era of John Bradshaw Layfield has arrived. And I promise you this, I vow, no wait, I guarantee victory at Judgment Day. And I guaranteed I would be the new WWE champion at the Great American Bash. So I now guarantee to you, my fellow Americans, that I will be a champion that you can be proud of. Thank you, and God bless America.
Well, JBL guaranteed victory Sunday, and indeed he did win the WWE title, and he vows to be a fighting champion.
Well, obviously he's going to be a fighting champion, Cole. 4 days removed from the Great American Bash, and he's going tonight. JBL, the new champion, goes in General Manager Kurt Angle's office and says, I want to fight. How do you argue with that? That's
so
charitable.
John Bradshaw Layfield will indeed defend the WWE Championship tonight against an opponent of his choosing, an opponent who wasn't the Great American Bash with the exception of Eddie Guerrero.
Yep.
Well, speaking of the Great American Bash, ladies and gentlemen, who